poetry. Poetry in motion. Poetry in motion. Walking by my side. Her lovely locomotion keeps my eyes open wide. Poetry in motion. See her gentle sway. A wave out on the ocean. Could never move that way. I love every movement. There's nothing I would change. She doesn't need improvements. She's much too nice to rearrange. Poetry in motion. Dancing close to me. A flower of devotion. A swaying gracefully. Nothing I would change. She doesn't need improvement. She's much too nice to rearrange. Poetry in motion. All that I adore. No number nine love potion could make me love her more.
It's a Million Dollar Weekend here on Music to Dance to Radio. Sunday afternoon, as we hang out together, we're bringing back the memories for you today from the 60s and the 70s. On our Million Dollar Weekend, requests are rolled in like crazy. Got some Simon and Garfunkel on the way. Paul Simon. Request for Sally in the chat room. She wants to hear some Commodores. This is Brick House.
Letting it all hang out. Oh, she's a brick house. I like lady stack, that's a fact. Ain't holding nothing back. Oh, she's a brick house. Well, put together, everybody knows this is how the story goes. She knows she's got everything that a woman needs to get a man. Use. 36, 24, 36. What a winning hand. Oh, she's a brick house. She's mighty, mighty. Just letting it all hang out. And she's a brick house. Oh, like Lady Stack. That's a fact. Ain't holding nothing back. Oh, she's a brick house. Yeah, she's the one. An Amazon. The clothes she wear, her sexy ways make a old man wish for younger days. Yeah, yeah. She knows she's built and knows how to please. Show enough to knock a strong man to his knees. 'Cause she's a brick house. Yeah, she's mighty, mighty. Just letting it all hang out.
Shake it down, shake it down, shake it down. Music to Dance To Radio, the most fun you can have with your clothes on.
Put a little love in your heart. There's no other way. Put a little love in your heart.
a better variety of music. Music to dance to, Radio Jackie DeShannon. Put a little love in your heart on our Million Dollar Weekend. Glad to have you aboard with me on this Sunday afternoon as we're playing some of the hits of the biggest hits of the 60s and 70s along with your request on our Million Dollar Weekend. And thank you all so much for the request coming in. We've got some good stuff on the way till 6 o'clock tonight, so be sure and stay with us. As I told you earlier, we have something here in Pennsylvania, central Pennsylvania, or actually it's not, it's in the southeastern Pennsylvania. Around Halloween, you know how the haunted houses and stuff are people have these haunted houses, you know, like Freddy's Field and all that good stuff. Well, it was on the news the other night, and there's some controversy over this place. It's actually towards Reading, I believe it is. It's a seasonal attraction outside of Reading, and it says that Naked and Scared has turned into semi-clothed and kind of spooked. In southeastern Pennsylvania, a Halloween attraction, heavily publicized, planned to allow guests to go through one of their haunted houses in the buff. In the buff. Can you believe it? So you either go in nude or a prude, where you can wear your underwear, just your underwear to go through the house. It says that it's called Shocktoberfest. It's a popular season attraction outside of Reading. And it's promoting the Naked and Scared Challenge as a way to thrill seekers, you must be 18 or over, to expose, quote, the fears of phobias by wandering through a haunted house completely nude. Now, there's been some controversy. Troy was just telling me that he heard that it's still up and running. Nancy told me that they shut it down. So I'm not exactly sure what is going on. I do know that the last time that I read the article, they said the owner... said that he was going to keep it up and running, but he wasn't going to allow anybody, according to officials, he didn't want to have any problem with it at all. It's through in Spring Township and Sinking Spring Township, or Sinking Ship Borough, rather, we should say. And he didn't want it to become a big problem, so he was actually agreed to let the guest come in just wearing underwear, but they weren't allowed to go through nude. So I don't know what's going on with that. But can you imagine? Why would anybody in the world? I know they say you're most vulnerable when you're naked. First of all, I don't think I'd want to go in with a bunch of strangers. Okay, can you? Maybe it'd be better though, going with a bunch of strangers than people that you know. Can you imagine? I mean, here you are. It'd be like a bunch of coworkers or something going together and going to one of these places and going through this haunted house. I mean, who knows? You might reach back and grab something that you don't want to be grabbing. You know what I mean? Might be a little bit embarrassing, for sure. But anyway, if you want to check that out, go ahead. It's called Shocktoberfest somewhere near Reading. But I'm not going nowhere near it.
Wake up, Maggie. I think I got something to say. It's late September.